In 1984, the Republic of Upper Volta is renamed Burkina Faso. The West African country was first created in 1958 as a self-governing French colony. It gained its independence from the French in 1960. Between then and 1983, several coups dotted its political landscape. In 1983, a military coup installed Captain Thomas Sankara as the country's president. He changed the name of the country to Burkina Faso a year later on the coup's anniversary. In 1944, Anne Frank is captured. One of the most well-known figures of the 20th century and a victim of the Holocaust, 14-year-old Frank and her family were captured and arrested by the Germans from their hiding place in Amsterdam. In 1914, Britain declares war on Germany. Seen by many as the decision that began the First World War, Britain declared war on Germany after Germany refused to accept its ultimatum of getting out of Belgium. In 1892, Abby and Andrew Warden are murdered. The bloody murders of the two Fall River, Massachusetts resident in their own home, gained media and public attention in the United States because their daughter Lizzie Warden was accused of the crime. And today is also the birthday of American politician, 44th President of the United States, Nobel Prize laureate Barack Obama.